Hey guys, we're here with an actual Prophecy Over Roll.
So you got Triple Priestess, I like 3 over 2, I just find that a lot more consistent. Even if you draw this guy, you got the stuff like Wind Blast to get rid of it. Plus you have Herald of Sacred Light. One World, just because it's not for the nuke and effect, it's for the and back from the grave when you summon it. It just keeps your hand consistent. Obviously 3 Blue Boy, no information. I like 3 Templates, gives me more options. I never run out of the engine, essentially. And if anything, you can just play it in defense, so it doesn't matter. And it's a tower target. 1 Justice, because I don't like losing to dragons. 2 Kaiku, it's very, very optional. I don't know if I like it yet, but it's very good against dragons and evil sort of stuff. And 2 Beta, I downed it from 3 to 1, but then put it back up to 2 because I found too many rogue decks. Standard 3 Secrets, 2 Master, 3 Zone Kill, 2 Tower, because I find that with Ravine around, you kind of need to play 2 now. So 3 Fate, because it's the best card in the deck. Powers, 2 of them. I do side effect, but that's because of certain matchups like 5 and stuff. Not enough spell and traps in the format for this to be at 3. Yes, Ben Riley, I am. This because I play the triple temperance build and it's just a very, very powerful card. 2 Vitality so I can loop them. And you got a Staples book in the dark card. And then you got 1 of each trap that's relevant. This card is getting banned very soon. Dude, you just bent it.
I didn't bend it.
Yeah, you did. They were all bent.
How can I?
This guy needs to get banned. Side deck, you got 2 DD Crow for Mirror Match. Dragons is very good against this stuff. This for other rogue matches, that's relevant, like Wind Up and stuff. Maxim standard. Suki for Evil Swarm and stuff since I played the Triple Priestess and that. Same with the power, really.
Malcap because it's heavy storm.
Yeah, Malcap because it's heavy storm, essentially. Retort for the Mirror Match, it's so broken. Just get that Secret straight back. Rivalry, Decrees, and Soul Drain. It's not needed this way. Obviously, you've got to have your Protoss or Deck Divider, I should say. 1R Amades is just really good against like Merman and shit, so. Librarian, Spellcaster, so. You've got Black Rose, Stardust, Blade, the only 3 you really need. Herald of Light, Gachi, Digusted Phoenix, and the best rank 2 going. Shining Elf. This guy is so broken, hits everything when they summon it off return, so it's very good. Zendies, and then I play a lot of rank 7s just for options. This card is too broken not to play. It's Heavy Storm on crack, basically. So, and then more Deck Dividers.
Thanks for the overall.